augmenting elemental flux.
Master?
Not as well as you, I'd say.
Ah, they're pouring top shelf elixir tonight. You stack the glasses in a pyramid and pour from the top. It's a tower of elixir.
As ever, a true testament to the old saying, money can't buy taste.
Yes, a merry time will be had by all. But I'm here with a message for you from all the Moogles on this special night. Yes, I will presume to speak on the behalf of all Moogles as a representative. If you'll listen to
this will be good. I can't wait.
Let's hear it.
You asked for it, Master. First, know that the Moogles are your allies. Through thick and thin. You may roll your eyes at us, scold us even. Or lose your trust in us altogether. It can happen. But know that we will never, ever, not even once, betray your trust in us, Master. Capella.
Well, thanks, I guess, but I'm not sure I deserve it. I got you wrapped up in all this.
Master, please, don't say that. None of us got wrapped up or tied down to anything. Not a one. We made our decision. Yes, we did. And we followed through. That is all. And don't you forget it.
I wouldn't even if I could. It's a big deal.
Exactly why I'm here telling you this. If any other Moogles came by with this, it'd be tears and hankies all around. But send me in to deliver a message, and I get the job done with a laugh and a smile. You dig, Capo?
It's no laughing matter, though.
And yet, you gotta laugh. In fact, I demand it. Better than moping through life, am I right? Hey, Master, when you get to thinking about the ones who didn't make it, look back with a smile and a laugh. That's the way they'd want to be remembered. Not that I know what they're feeling anymore. But that's the way it goes.
Understood.
I knew you would, Master. I knew you would. Kaboom.
tried your best, and you failed. Never catch up.
Good job, you! What will your reward be today?
What's with them? They're not happy about something.
Why don't you go give them hope?
It's sad, but hope won't help them. Those Blanks threw away their will to fight already. They hung their heads and accepted despair. The light of hope doesn't shine on you if you don't keep your chin up.
So what'll happen to them?
Things. Some will wash down the River of Chaos to drift in the Enchanted Sea. Some will lose themselves in distractions, trying to fill the space in their hearts. Some will wander, ever running from some unseen threat. And others will fade, wilting like flowers as time passes them by. Each will live out his own life.
Doesn't sound like much of a life to me. I wonder if that's what'll happen to me if I lose to Chaos.
No, not if you lose. If you lose and give up.
So I should lose, then fight again? And then I'm supposed to just keep fighting until I win?
Until you become the Warrior of Light.
You mean, until I defeat Chaos. So, I keep fighting Chaos until I've won. And if I quit halfway? If I don't follow the prophecy, I'll become one of them. The Walking Dead. Then again, they don't have to fight anymore. Maybe they're more alive than I am.
Thank you. off!
Surprise. Just keep wait.
Kappa! Kappa!
Well, you tried your best, and you failed. Magic is mine.
Get forward!
Expect me to go easy on you?
You! What will your reward be today?
I was expecting to find more people here. Huh?
Ho, ho! O child who sleeps on this holiest of nights. Let hope shine down upon your dreaming slumber. And when you wake, let those dreams build our future.
You're enjoying yourself?
You know me too well. This is a very special night for me. One I've always cherished. A long time ago, back when I was still the Warrior of Light, there came a winter colder than all the rest. People froze down to their very hearts. I couldn't bear to see it. So one night, I tied a sleigh to my chocobo and went from house to house, delivering gifts to all. Though the winds blew right through me, and I thought I might freeze to death, the smiles of the children warmed me to my toes. That's how it started, the next winter, and the winter after that, I was compelled to go out once again, delivering gifts.
You probably enjoyed it. You like giving hope to people. It's what you do. So you were the first messenger of hope?
Yes. Even in unremarkable times, people have dreams. Small, commonplace dreams, perhaps. But they are dreams. Yet, when one tells that dream to another, the dream takes on a new life. So do dreams pass from one to the next, gradually spreading, growing into something new. Dreams turn into stories, told again and again, until they become legends. One of those little, common dreams grew to become the story of the hope that will save the world.
The legend of the Warrior of Light. You think this little conversation we're having will grow into legend someday?
It could. It could be embellished and grow to something truly remarkable.
Let's hope not.
It's not your decision to make. Legends are made by those who carry them on by telling them to the world. If a hero comes to save Palamecia, people will tell his legend, and there is nothing he can do to stop it.
may you give us better Final Fantasy games. Yes, indeed.